Surma means champion. Surma means a warrior, a fighter. That's why the film is called Surma. All Sardars, huh? That's why.
Is that what you had in mind?
No, not really, but it's just that little, because you're trying to make the film as true to real life as possible. And they're all three fantastic actors, so that was the main reason. Not really. I mean, it was from the time we got down to making the film, the choice was always Diljit. I think it's a story of human spirit. It's a story of a great sportsman. It's a story of the family of a great, and a great family of a great sportsman. And it's an interesting love story also. It was just a little bit of a responsibility, I would say, more than challenge, to shoot the sport genuinely well and to take care of the story and its aspects. Biopic is only different at the time you started. After that, it's like any other film. This has also got a love story, this has also got characters, this has also got relationships. So it's the same after that. You have to be only into the biopic part when you're getting into it. That's when your research and your writing is happening. After that, it's like any other film. There are so many memories, I think. I think just to come into contact with Sandeep Singh and his family and the people who have been around him was a very enriching experience, and that will remain with me forever. Angad is very, very hardworking, and Tapsee is just there. You know, she's whenever you look around, you don't have to find her. She's always there. Diljit is hardworking, but I don't know when he works hard. So, उसका मुझे पता नहीं चलता है कि वो मेहनत कब करता है. I think we made the film so fast that we didn't find any bad qualities. I think वो उससे पहले खत्म हो गई पिक्चर. I don't have anything right now. I just take it as it comes and treat the next film like the first film. I liked Razi a lot. I think it's just a very well made, well directed, well performed, well mounted, good, wholesome film.